What's up, YouTube? It's Mari Blends, and I'm back here to give another video. So today, we finna be
doing a ball fade, right? Ball fade with some type of waves. He getting there. He getting there. But y'all see what it is. Y'all see the before. I'm about to change it.
But make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. And we finna get straight into it. Now since we're on to the other side, same steps apply. Level closed. I'm setting my guard line. We're gonna take our trimmers. We're gonna clean up all that hair. This is the simplest phase you can do. Well, this is one of them.
What you doing? No, I'm saying, what is this, a ball fade?
It's a ball fade. You don't know your haircut?
Why do you take it?
A ball fade is the haircut you should know of when you was growing up.
I'm asking for the people that didn't know, because you don't know.
Oh yeah, this is a ball fade. It's a ball fade, you guys. Now we're going to take We're gonna take our lever open. We're gonna go up half an inch. Brush that down, make sure it's all even. Turn it around. Now I'm gonna close it all the way up. My clip is modified, so this gonna take the line all the way out. I'm just gonna flick it out. See that line coming out? Easy. Now we're gonna take our number one, close it all the way up, half an inch. Make sure you're brushing the hair down as you go. Then we're gonna take our lever open. I'm gonna flip that middle line out. Y'all see the line not coming all the way out, so we're gonna adjust the lever. We're gonna take it up just a little bit, and we're gonna take it out just like that. We're gonna soften up the line by taking that lever back to all the way open. Then we're gonna push it up just a little bit, take that line out. Now I just gotta add a little bit of detail work in there. You know, make sure that fade coming nice and tight together. I'm gonna take my number one, open. We're gonna go with the grain. I'm gonna take our 1.5, close it up. I'm gonna go against the grain, soften that line up. I'm gonna take that number one, open, soften the line up. Then we're gonna come back behind that close and we're gonna take that line all the way out.
Tell me what you're doing with the grain.
Brushing that hair back in place, cause I'm flicking it all up. So you know I gotta bring that hair back to its original place. I gotta brush it, comb it back down. I prefer a comb, not a brush. Now I'm gonna close it up. I'm about to take out the whole line. Watch. I'm gonna take my number one. I just need to go back over that. Turn it up a little bit. I'm gonna add my little detail work in there, you know. Y'all see that fade? We got a fade in this beard. I'm gonna take our lever open.
I can really, it's pretty much the same thing you did with the hair.
Now I'm gonna close it all the way up. Take the first line out. I'll take my number one guard. Lever closed. Same step. Take that middle line out right there. Lever open. Now I'm just gonna come down with it, free hand. Now it's time to do the same thing for the other side.
Close it up.
Get that first line out. Took our number one close.
Take that line out right there. Left it open.
And I'll close it up a little bit. You know the line will come out. Hold on, folks, get the drip real quick. We gotta take a pause.
Drip test started from the feet.
Cherry 11s.
Balabashes on the jeans.
He already know what it is.
Balabashes on the jeans.
Polo on the shirt.
Of course, polo.
You know, I got a swag on the hat, you feel me?
Shout out to my nigga Chaz.
Now we're gonna start in the center of this hairline. Which way you want to go? Left or right?
You pick, nigga, the barber.
Down the middle. I remember when I first started cutting, and I didn't want to do an edge up for real.
You didn't want to mess nobody
up. You know, like how you don't want to go into the edge up?
Ooh.
I said, you know how you don't want to go into the edge up?
I don't know. I've never been a barber.
What are you?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm an entrepreneur.
Fair enough. Stay on this side.
I need some butter. My bad. I ain't gonna rap to you.
Come on, we gonna turn.
Yeah. You're
start on this beard, you know.
You know what I mean?
No. Close. We're not open for this. I'm open.
But if you don't, days a week.
If you don't know me, you're not getting in.
You ain't got no appointment. You cannot come.
Oh, they
can
call. I'm
going
to start telling my honey.
My honey, just to pull on the door.
I'm just going to pull the walk, man.
On the Sunday, that was crazy.
I'm really supposed to be at church, so 100. I took off a church to come in. I took off church to come in today.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to get baptized today.
Baptized. Baptized.
Yeah.
The church you can get baptized at.
Life church.
Yeah, my life church.
Life church. Guys, you need God in your life. Feel me?
You need God in your life, fuck nigga.
Nah, not fuck nigga. Come on, man. What you know?
Yeah. Look up.
Who said that?
We got goofy. Yeah. Ain't gonna cap, bro. The shot need to be like this every time. Every time I come in here, they be playing some bullshit ass music. They be in here playing some bullshit.
Look up.
Oh God, last time I was in here making a video, I got like 20 minutes into this mode. Mario was like, yeah, but you ain't gonna be able to post that anyway. He said, cause all this music, I said, God, dog.
That'd be a copyright strike, nigga.
Hell yeah, they be in here playing some bullshit too. I guess it was some hot fire.
Nah, bro, like, they be playing, like...
I know you gotta play stuff that's...
Look up.
Good.
Man, that's annoying, bro.
Trail. Yeah, on God, they say, nigga, need to get a trail. All
right, folks, come to the front. I'm gonna start on this mustache. You want me to cut your mustache off, or you want to keep it?
Chill out, nigga.
Imagine having a beard with no mustache.
Yeah,
hey man, give me tips on how to grow a beard. How'd you get your beard like that?
Sure.
Swear to
God.
Okay.
You said you sure? You thought he got his beard doing other type of things?
Yeah. This man is married.
Nigga, you married, nigga. Hell no.
We're gonna clean that up. We're gonna come back and hit that with the razor. Fibers.
Look at that nigga running. He running to the car, is he?
I come up all them light spots. watch the other side with. What you finna go do after this?
What's that after?
You finna go chill with your girl?
No, you talking to me?
Yeah.
Shit, I'm gonna go shopping.
You finna go shopping? Just walk to Walmart, you gonna have all the girls.
Go say walk to Walmart.
Get the fuck out
of Walmart. He said walk in Walmart. He trying to disrespect you.
I'm gonna take this to hold that down.
But you need to get this.
I got for him.
Oh, yeah, that's what's been hitting. I'm gonna come through on this side first. Now, come on this side, the light on this side.
We're gonna
start over here first.
Line up.
Praying for a cut.
God said, come as you are. That means no haircut, nothing. Sin, murder, thief.
Now we got one last step.
Got the blade.
One last step.
Man, drop them back, man.
Everybody got their blade.
Mari, the only one with hydraulics on his chair, and that shit crazy.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah, I said,
how crispy that is. If I ever go bald, my beard better look like this.
Mm. Oh God, I need my shit looking like Rick Ross.
That's the only thing that's gonna save you.
Or DJ Khaled, oh God.
You bald and you ain't got no facial hair?
Nigga, I'll be sick.
Sick as a dog.
Boy, you gonna be fighting.
Fighting who?
Gonna be getting bullied, bro. Yeah.
Run around this motherfucker looking like Kyrie and shit.
Come on this side, come right.
That nigga funny.
Bro said Kyrie.
Just like Cardi.
I gotta come on this side.
Kids, don't do this at home. That's what I was finna say. I was finna say you need to kids, don't do this at home playing with noise, please.
Now, this ain't a knife, bro. This is just a...
It's a blade.
It's a blade. It ain't that sharp.
Mm. When you get done with it, let me cut your car shit on it.
No, that's what you don't try at home. I don't have eyes listening to him.
God.
Whatever.
My name is J4 and I approve this message.
What do you know I'm gonna go do today, bro? I need a tripod.
You need to charge your camera.
It's from down.
Who?
That's by the street.
To do what?
Look at a tripod.
To get a tripod.
Isn't that what he said?
Yeah.
What are you trying to get a tripod for?
What you mean what I'm trying to get a tripod for?
Your phone?
Nah, so you ain't got over the camera no more.
So the camera can just position itself correctly.
Well, you already got that, bro.
Where?
I'm holding you.
Nah, nah. I'm about to sit you up.
So you telling me this not a tripod?
Ooh, look at that cut, boy. Let me see this.
Mr. Steel girl. You Mr. Steel girl now. How you feel? This who was behind the camera the whole time.
J4 man, hey, let me tell y'all. Go follow me on Instagram at HJ4 underscore. And I'm finna be on the YouTube, man, so go subscribe to my shit. I ain't gonna be cutting hair though, oh God. We finna be lit.
Come on. Now get me on the camera.
Man.
Hey man.
Dirty gloves off. Switch gloves, new client. Every client.
The job is done, you feel me? Make sure I like. Hold on. Make sure you like the video. Let me turn my ring around. Gloves, I'm slipping. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. We're on the way to 100K, you feel me? Let's get there.
And this what? This day 8 in a row. Eight days in a row.
Oh, yeah, 8 days in a row. We staying consistent. Come on, man. All January, you feel me? Now come on, let's get back into the cup one more time. Come on. Ooh. He ain't never seen nothing like this in his life. Ooh, he came back from the dead, boy.
Came back from church. Got baptized and got baptized.
Oh, I'm about to slip this shit. That's it for this video. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at Mari Blends and we out.